Hello everybody, and welcome to the last level of Hell Revealed. So, I guess the last secret of the previous map was not worth it, because I would have gotten all the ammo anyway. So with that being said, look, another pentagram. But I believe this is not as perfect as the last pentagram. If you are really into looking pentagrams, don't forget to visit part, I believe, 21 of this series. And at the end of it, I'm in Temple of Fear, and I exited. And we have such a beautiful pentagram, which I really enjoyed looking at. So, here comes the challenge. Here it comes. Hi. Oh my. This is going to be hard. Is this going to be difficult? This might be hard. Okay, let me try again. Just like this. Oh, careful. So, this kind of reminds me of map 32, I believe. Oh, I seem to be dodging just fine so far. Oh, careful. So far, so good. Oh, and I must not waste any seconds, because apparently I'm on a timer. I've got limited ammunition and health. Okay, careful. Okay, here we go. Another miss. Another miss. Another miss means another try. Oh, wrong fall. Okay, oh, fast reflexes finally paid off. Okay, and it's time to deal with most of the other monsters. Namely, probably, those revenants. Here we go, we went down. And I guess, careful. Careful, I don't want to die. I guess now it's the time to deal with the cyberdemon. And after that, I will be moving to exit the level. Okay, careful. And the cyberdemon now might die. Any moment. Any moment. Here we go. I feel confident in my success. Oh, time for teleporter. What was that? I was not expecting it. Careful. Oh, I guess it's time to kill the imps. Of all the things. Oh, here we go. I'm entering this place. Sorry, just going by. Let's try again. And again. Those who keep persisting, those who keep trying, those are the ones who succeed in the end. Here we go. Okay, time to move forward. Yay, I am moving forward, so great. Oh, guess I will have to kill some monsters. And I will have to do it real quick. Careful. Oh, seems like my way is empty or not. Okay, let me try this. Maybe this will do it. Yay, I figured out the way to go and make progress and some and stuff. Oh, almost. Time to complete the level, or not. Okay. What's hitting me? Something. Yeah, time for the lift. Or not. Okay, careful. Maybe I will use my minigun for this part. Okay, it seems like there's a ton of monsters coming for me. But I ain't afraid of any of them. I ain't wasting my time here. There we go. Okay, I really want to make my best shot at this level. Okay, careful. Well, I might want to use these bombs, maybe to showcase what they do. It has nothing to do with the difficulty of the level. I just wanted to show them off. See how effective they are? They are clearing the level really quick. So, okay, let's not waste time. Oh. Here we go. Almost. Okay, so there are some more monsters down here. Now we are clear. Now let's not waste any more time and let's rush to the exit. Or just kill the Ramiro head. Here we go. Careful. Well, that was not very smart of me. Let's try this again. Okay, so far so good. And here we go. My finest attempt to finish the level. Here we go. Any moment. Okay, I guess you survived that. I will try again. Careful. I must be as careful as I can. Okay, maybe I will use that one mama bomb. Oh, careful. Well, apparently this is a difficult level after all. Unsuspectedly. Oh, no, I didn't want to save. So I guess I'll just try to snipe this guy. I don't think this was designed with this mod in mind. Because we were supposed to be two megaspheres, but apparently they became something else. Okay, let me try my best. Am I hitting him or not? Oh. So far, I'm not having any success. Hey, I am. So, thank you for watching. This was a very, very quick episode. And now it's complete. So, this was Hell Revealed. This was the last map of Hell Revealed. Maybe this wasn't my best fight ever in this megawatt, but anyways, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed my series, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. So, thank you for watching and bye.